Today I'd like to explain a little bit about the Mazzella 7-part sling and why it has advantages over a typical single-part wire rope sling. The 7-part wire rope sling is a very flexible, ergonomic type sling. As you can see here, I'm able to do quite a bit with this sling in terms of bending and wrapping it around the load, and it does maintain its shape. This sling was developed by the founder of our company, Jim Mazzella, in the late 1950 timeframe. The 7-part sling is not something that a lot of people know how to make. There's not a lot of companies that actually offer this sling. Some of the things that I'd like to point out: this is comparable capacity single part sling, 3/8 diameter. This is it's known as a 7/8 inch diameter with finishes at 3/8. And you can see just by my holding this, how much more flexible the 7-part sling is as opposed to the single part. What I could show you is just from this standpoint, what I can do and what people often do is able to put this in the back pocket, be able to put this in a toolbox, and not able to do that with much ease at all. Not able to do that with a single part sling. The other thing that's nice about the 7-part sling is being able to compress the eyes and feed them through a tight area, be it an eye bolt, a shackle, something along those lines. You cannot do that with a similar capacity sling. One of the reasons that slings are often discarded and not used is that they become unmanageable. It may be that they do not have excessive wire breaks, there's not severe kinking, there's not corrosion, they just become unmanageable. And here's an example of such a sling. A sling of this nature here, you can see, again, may not have excessive wire breaks, may not have any real severe kinks or dog legs in it. It just becomes unmanageable. So if people discard the sling, they don't use it, they end up having to buy more slings, the 7-part is going to resist that type of damage. They may still use this sling, but it's going to be, from an ergonomic side, very difficult to rig that load. And for those of you that are considering buying some wire rope slings, or you have a project coming up and need to replace some wire rope slings, strongly encourage you to take a look at the Mazzella 7-part sling. It can be made to any diameter, to any length, in terms of getting the correct capacity, the correct sling for your application. When you get into the larger diameter slings are going to be a lot more user-friendly than the comparable single-part sling. If you're using inch and a quarter, inch and a half, inch and three quarter single part wire rope slings, the 7-part is definitely a very good alternative to that. Also, on the smaller diameters, the component rope, in this case being 1/8 inch, or component rope of 3/16 or quarter inch, those are good maintenance type slings. So again, people that are discarding slings because they become unmanageable, you're going to be able to get longer life out of this style sling here. If you'd like to have some more information regarding the 7-part sling, you can visit Mazzella website, the www.mazzellacompanies.com. If you're dealing with a current Mazzella company, definitely contact them, contact your local rep. But if you're in an area where you're not familiar with who to contact, just go to our website.